Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Maxim Chumak here at Maxim Medical Robotic Head Transplant Clinic. This morning we are working on a 49 years old male who had a previous FUT procedure and he just wanted to add more density to his hairline and skull. Having multiple procedures is fairly common, especially for someone who had his hair loss from an early age. Since the hair loss cannot be halted completely, it is important to take preventative measures that will at least slow it down. Thankfully, with the progress of advancement of the hairline restoration, having a cerebral procedure is no longer invasive and painful. With the help of RTS robotic system, we're able to help patients to achieve their desired results without much of the downtime or damage to the donor area. We're always available to answer your questions, so please feel free to contact us anytime.